as Diddy, P. Diddy, Puff Daddy, and there's more names, could soon face arrest. This comes after raids were conducted on Diddy's homes in LA and Miami by Homeland Security. It's been reported that this is pursuant to an ongoing investigation in the Southern District of New York. Now, it's been reported that this is concerned with human trafficking. Human trafficking, generally speaking, exploiting somebody for favor or services or commercial sex. More specifically, we're talking about sex trafficking. It's being recruited, trafficking, or soliciting someone for the purposes of commercial sex. Was a gross overuse of military-level force as search warrants were executed at Mr. Combs' residences. This unprecedented ambush, paired with an advanced coordinated media presence, leads to a premature rush to judgment of Mr. Combs and is nothing more than a witch hunt based on meritless accusations made in civil lawsuits. Now, I should be clear, Combs has never been arrested or criminally charged in connection with any sort of trafficking or abuse. But of course, this comes on the heels of major lawsuits that were filed against Bad Boy Entertainment recording artist Cassie Ventura. That was the one that possibly blew up everything wide open, because Ventura alleged that Combs physically and sexually abused her, including forcing her into sexual slavery and sex trafficking. Some of the more alarming allegations in the federal lawsuit include Combs allegedly raping Ventura in her home after she tried to leave him, savagely beating her, resulting in bruises and burst lips, forcing her to have sex with prostitutes on video while he watched and pleasured himself, forced her to carry a gun for him, tried to chase down music producer Suge Knight with a gun, and she also alleges that he blew up rapper Kid Cudi's car because he found out that Cudi was interested in Ventura. Now, Combs settled that lawsuit one day after it was filed, but then he saw more lawsuits coming out. News of these raids, comparisons have been made between Combs and Robert Kelly, more often known as R. Kelly. Both highly successful music artists are first the band in the 1990s, made into the song satisfied. And accusations of misconduct, illicit activity with underage girls, they died out. Sensation Aaliyah has long been scrutinized. I married Aaliyah when she was Diddy case, the Diddy raids.
Well, I think it's a significant development in the case. Obviously, he's presumed innocent, and no charges have been filed against him. But when you take a step like executing search warrants so publicly at two different locations, it means you have amassed significant evidence. You've got probable cause to believe a crime has been committed, which is the same standard for arrest. So it's significant. Now, obviously, as a federal prosecutor, you want to make sure you have proof beyond a reasonable doubt when you charge a case, so they're continuing to investigate, but it's certainly a significant step.
I am starting to believe, at first I was saying, maybe it's surprising that they didn't have arrests in conjunction with the raid